game as we knew it would be. We didn't start particularly well. The first half wasn't pretty from our viewpoint. Brentford put us under pressure. I thought we were harshly treated with a couple of VAR decisions, but a great response from the group second half.